Yo, what's up guys, it's Lamansh again with another video. So yesterday I came to the conclusion that I haven't watched GBB Tag Team Wildcard winner announcement. I don't know why, but I haven't watched it. And also I haven't watched the GBB Wildcard loop winner announcement, loop station. So I watched the solo wildcard, but I haven't watched the tag team and loop station. I mean, I don't know. I don't want to brag anymore. Let's go into the tag team wildcard winner announcement. Okay, let's go into the video. Let's go. Ooh, oh, I think I saw a clip of that. But never mind. Ooh. Ooh, this will be sick. Yeah, I heard that before somewhere. I don't know where. I mean, these two guys are freaking legends, yo. What can you expect from them? Yo. So good, yo. I love listening to MB14. Sick, yo. Yo. This is amazing. This is amazing. And I could watch this all day, yo. Shadow Sumo. Chiquita, shadow simo pasta, punk, burraca chiquita, punk, shadow simo pasta, shadow simo pasta. Are they always performing and beatboxing about food? Yeah? Shadow simo pasta, damn the best. Yo, this bass is low. Shadow Simo love the pesto rosso. They see me grooving on this the MB track. Big the man on my teeth, Superman, yo. I still can't depart this because I'm a Yo, I love Akinde so much. I love his style. I watched like him on the French Beatbox Championship. I love his double voice, like polyphonic voice and stuff. He's so sick. I watched that one battle like, I don't know, 20 times. He was, I think, versus Epoch, I think. I don't know, but it's so, he's so sick and he's so underrated. Let's go. bass drop. Oh, yeah, I know that song. Such a great, very couple. Yeah. We are the need and we come in again like a oh. Yo, I love this double. I wanna hear that one more time. We are the need and we come in again like a Rhythmination. I don't know who they are, yo. Singing. I mean, it's not singing, it's humming, but yeah. I don't know, I don't dig this to me. I mean, they are good, but I don't know. It's nothing special to me.
Music.
Damn, that's a fire. Okay, clouds. No, I love them. I love them. Kick is so strong, yo.
Should
watch your back.
We won't let them know it. You're gonna waste your life always waiting on someday. Well, I'm gonna break the rules. Oh, 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 oh. Back to the road now, back to the road.
Oh,
Let's go. Level up.
Damn, that was really nice. I like that a lot. That, okay, that was it. Okay guys, that was it for this video. Yo, I can't believe that I haven't watched this already. It was posted like 6 months ago and I don't know why I haven't watched it. I mean, I watched the solo wildcards, but I haven't watched tag team wildcards and the loop station wildcards, so yeah. In this video, I was most impressed by Kenozen and Akinde. I mean, yo, their wildcard was just nuts. I don't know, I enjoyed it so much. They always come up with some kind of crazy wildcards. And last year in GBB, I was so sad that they didn't pass the eliminations because they were sick in stage and their performance was just nuts. If you like this video, hit the like button, subscribe to my channel, and until the next time.